always have that feeling on the bench in the locker room, but I think when Richie scored, we remember what happened in the Winter Classic, losing at least a point with 12 seconds left, so our main focus was getting to overtime. Obviously score if you can, but get that guaranteed point.
Just another show how resilient the team is battling back from all those one-goal deficits.
Yeah, I think we can point the finger at ourselves for allowing those deficits in the first place, a couple of mistakes by us, probably not our best team game in a while, but to come back and win the game against a division rival definitely feels good.
Acrobatic Crawford to save that pizza in OT.
Yeah, a couple of big saves there. I thought Kaner had it. One in overtime, I think it was Goligoski with the glove save, and then Crow saves it for us on the other end. So exciting overtime.
So a set play with Duncan being the four there?
Not a set play, just...